Fremont High School. Stefan is my classmate. I've known him since he's been here, and I've seen him grow so much, endure such horrible but meaningful challenges. And he's grown, and I've grown too. I grew up here. I went to Margetts, went to Elmwood, Chestnut Ridge, and then to Spring Valley High School. And I am appalled. Do you realize how much I have gained from taking 8 AP courses, from having a vast curriculum? How are they going to take that away from us? How are they going to take away opportunities when they have people who want to work, they have students who care? They don't. If they cared, they'd be sitting there right now and they'd be listening. They have the right to tell us what we could and couldn't have. It's despicable. I wrote a piece of paper here, like, I'm not reading Oxford anymore. It's a totally new issue now. I have Ivy Leagues at my door. And we want future students to have these opportunities. We can't stick them in plain classes that we don't get attention, they don't get resources. It's not fair to them. We want to get future leaders, presidents, CEOs. Who knows? Are we going to just like let them sit there? We need to encourage them. We need to help them grow. This isn't fair. I hope that maybe out there, I think they're just talking to each other and shooting the breeze, but maybe they're just listening. If they are listening, actually listen and don't just let it pass through your ears.